In this question, it is given that a rectangular loop of dimension L and W moves with a constant speed V through a region containing uniform magnetic field B, pointed inward and extending a distance 4W. Now we have to identify the correct graph which represents the variation of EMF E with position X of the front end of the loop. So in this case, let us consider three different cases. So this is case 1. So in case 1, assume at t is equal to 0, front end of the loop is at x is equal to 0. So this L and this is W. So initial flux phi naught is 0. Now in time dt, assume it moves a distance dx inside. So flux phi dash will be bl dx. So change in flux delta phi is given by phi dash minus phi naught, and this will be bl dx. Now induced EMF E is minus d phi by dt. So this will be minus bl dx by dt, and that is minus blv. Now consider case 2. So assume at t is equal to 0, front end is at x is equal to W, and it remains at 4W in time dt. Now consider case 2. In case 2, front end moves from x is equal to W to x is equal to 4W. So in this case, flux phi is BLW, that is some constant value. So induced EMF will be 0. Now see case 3. In case 3, assume at t is equal to 0, front end is at x is equal to 4W. So initial flux phi naught will be BLW. Now in time dt, assume it moves a distance dx. So flux phi dash will be BLW minus dx, because width is W. So change in flux is given by phi dash minus phi naught, and this will be minus BL dx. So induced EMF is minus d phi by dt, and this will be minus of minus BL dx by dt. So induced EMF will be plus BLV. Now if we see the correct option, so from given option C, you can see that induced EMF will be minus BLV from 0 to W, and from W to 4W it is 0, and from 4W onward, that is plus BLV. So option C is correct.